Today, I'm going to show you how to download Adobe Photoshop for free on your PC or Mac. To get started, click the link in the description below, which will take you directly to Adobe's official site. Once you're there, click on the free trial button. Choose the business plan, which gives you a 14-day free trial, a great opportunity to explore everything Photoshop can do. Next, click continue, enter your email address, and press continue again. You'll then be prompted to fill out a short form with your personal details and payment information. Don't worry, Adobe won't charge you until the trial ends, and you can cancel anytime before that. Once the form is complete, click Agree and Subscribe. After that, you'll create a secure password for your new Adobe account. Then, you'll be prompted to download the Creative Cloud desktop app. Install it, then log in using the same email address you just registered. Once Creative Cloud is open, go to the Apps tab, find Adobe Photoshop, and hit Install. And just like that, Adobe Photoshop is ready to go. Start editing photos, creating stunning visuals, and taking advantage of all the tools Photoshop offers. Don't forget, click the link in the description to try Adobe Photoshop and the full Creative Cloud Pro Suite for free today. If you found this video helpful, be sure to hit like and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video.